Big Bang Theory Season 4 episode review video. Before I get into that, though, pretty important. If you aren't caught up to the point where I am and rewatching or watching The Big Bang Theory, or you're just not entirely sure, then you definitely need to take the initiative and pay attention to the episode's title, which of course I'll mention as well as put in the description for you. If that happens to be the case and you're not caught up, it would be my recommendation that you don't watch this video any further to avoid any potential spoilers of funny moments that may or may not happen in the episode. This will be The Big Bang Theory Season 4, Episode 3. The title of this episode is called The Zazzy Substitution. And this will be my review reaction recap after just finishing watching the episode. Sheldon and Amy are having some quality time together. Not that kind of quality time. They're playing a game that they invented together called Counterfactuals. Leonard gives it a shot and says it's ridiculous because they just make their own rules up and it's so outlandish I didn't even type down what they said. Amy suggests they play a game that Leonard would be more better at. So she's like, why don't you, we'll count and you go hide. So they want to play hide and seek as that would be more suitable for Leonard. And then he's like, I'm done. I'm going in my room. And then she's like, well, don't tell us where you're going. Like they actually thought he wanted to play that. They all go out to the Cheesecake Factory for dinner, I believe. And Penny says, hey, look, it's Shamey. And then Amy says she doesn't like that at all. And then Penny just leaves because she's done with Amy and Sheldon. And then Amy makes fun of Howard for only having a master's degree when he asks about Amy's work. Sheldon says he's the social glue that holds the group together. Leonard, Howard, Raj, and Penny all hide out at Penny's place to avoid Shamey. Amy even takes a shot at Sheldon's work the next day at the university. And Sheldon says he needs to terminate the relationship immediately. And Amy also agrees. Like, you don't mess with Sheldon. Anything Sheldon-related, you can't diss. Otherwise, he won't like it. Leonard's worried about Sheldon since the breakup with Amy. He's been bringing around a cat everywhere he goes, even into the bathroom. And when Leonard gets home to find out, Sheldon has even more cats, like 4 or 5 or 6 of them. So Leonard has to do the thing, the dreaded thing, to call Sheldon's mom. And Sheldon's mom makes dinner and actually has Amy over. And she tells Sheldon that him and Amy aren't suited for each other. And then Sheldon tells Amy they may have ended the relationship a little too soon and wants to give it a shot again, not his exact words. And Amy agrees, and Sheldon takes her to see, or takes her to his room, which I thought nobody goes in his room, but apparently things have changed, to see all of his cats. And he's named the cats like scientific, Dr. Oppenheimer, all weird scientific names. And Leonard says to Sheldon's mom, I saw what you did there. She laughs. Sheldon is just like all men. Tell him not to do something and he's going to do it. And then she tells Leonard, oh, you don't have to get that. And Leonard's like, no, I will. And he gets up. And then the episode ends with Sheldon and Amy selling his cats for $20 a piece. Like giving the cat away for $20. I should say they're just giving the cat away for $20. So, and that's what ends the episode. So it was okay. I'll give the episode an 8.6 out of 10. Amy was the standout character in the episode, even though she's annoying. And as far as rating Penny in this episode, I'm going to give her an 8.7 out of 10. I know that pretty soon Penny's going to miss a few episodes due to her getting hurt on a horse. So that's not going to be exciting, but that's what I had to say. My favorite moment would probably be when Amy was saying that her biological work is more important than Sheldon's theoretical physics work. That was my favorite moment. So you've heard what I have to say. Now, of course, it's your turn. If you happen to be a fan of Big Bang Theory or Young Sheldon and you love the characters on these shows, make sure you smash that like button. If you want to share this video with anybody you know, or if you just want to put this on your social media platform, such as MySpace, that'd be awesome. Don't forget to sound off in the comments section before you do that. Let me know what you thought of the episode. What would you score it? Whom would be your character of the episode? And if you want to score Penny, because that's one of the reasons why I watched the show. That's the reason why I started watching The Big Bang Theory. Go ahead and do that. And then, of course, last but certainly not least, don't forget to hit that sub button. You're watching the video anyway. Subscribe to the channel. Join the team. Show your damn support to be a part of something special. And JDev will return.